Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are gonna talk about how do air brakes control the Sukhoi 30 MKI. As most of us know that the Sukhoi 30 MKI is a massive 17,700 kg fighter jet. So it would obviously need massive force to slow down. So the Sukhoi has air brakes and tail parachutes to slow it down. The air brakes can be deployed mid-air and on the ground while landing. If Sukhoi is in a formation, then the pilot deploys the air brakes to maintain a formation. The parachutes are deployed to slow down the landing speed on the ground. So that's it for today's video guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. Bye guys, see you later.